Oh, all right. That's Nick Cannon's new song, Me Sexy. Not
yes,
good English,
are.
But good song.
Yeah.
From his brand new CD,
White People Party Music.
Yeah.
That
love
is so
it.
Offensive
I
to
love
me.
It.
It is.
All right. His MTV show, Wild and Out, is coming back in July by popular demand. And of course,
I didn't ask for it.
Nick is also host of the popular NBC reality competition show called America's Got Talent. Here's a peek.
Hey, bend over. Bend over.
Oh, no.
Bend over.
Don't do it.
Oh,
my God. Don't do it. Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh. 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 No, indeed.
You got your lips slapped.
Yeah, it was out there.
Well, welcome back, and welcome to a new season, huh? Oh,
thank you. Thank you guys for having me. You know I love hanging out with you guys.
You're adorable. You hang out. Just
so are you.
Smells good. Everything.
Looks good. Mm-hmm. Tell us about the new... Now you've got a new combo of characters.
Yes.
You've got
yes.
Mel B and Heidi Klum.
And it's so much fun because now each male judge has a female counterpart that they could kind of team up with each other.
And what alliances have been formed?
At first, it was like a little beef between Mel B and Howard Stern, but I think it turned into this love-hate thing, and then, you know...
I can relate to that.
Yeah. And then Heidi, she gets along with everybody
she's
as well.
She's sweet.
Yeah, she's a
And so ugly.
Doll.
just sad.
The woman, it's sad.
Now, how was the talent pool this year?
The talent is amazing. Yeah. I mean, I think everybody got really excited when they heard that the live shows were going to be from Radio City Music Hall.
Right.
So then everyone's,
God, no,
why are we showing that?
Is that you?
Is that white people?
Oh, my God.
There's white people. White people know how to party.
All right,
they party better than anybody.
Let's talk about your first album out in 8 years that we just discussed. Okay,
yeah.
What inspired the title White People Party Music?
I DJ a lot. I've been DJing all over the world. And like in my DJ crates, I label them different things. And then when it's time to turn the party up, you put on the white people party music, that fist pumping, all of that.
That's like what's in that group?
From LMFAO to then you can even go all the way to like, oh man, you could go to Rick Springfield.
Oh yeah.
Wow, that's out there.
Yeah, that's white people party music. Jesse's girl. Girl, you're crazy.
All right, now you've got a hidden talent. You apparently can show. You do a very good white people party music dance.
Oh, the you know.
How
I
does it
say,
crank up the music?
The white woman overbite.
I'm sexy. You know, the overbite.
Go ahead. You know, there it is. That's it right there.
No, I don't want to do that because of that. No, so you got to get.
That's not our favorite.
So when you're in the club, is here?
It's got to hit.
Is here?
Yeah, yeah.
Like
when you're
that.
Young, you can do that. When you're old, you start hugging your knees.
Nick, good luck with everything.
America's yes, say hello to Mariah and those two beautiful children.
Absolutely.
How old are the kiddos, by the way?
They're
now?
Two.
Oh,
2 years
so
old.
Cute. Yeah. All right, thanks, honey. Mm-hmm.
Trouble. Uh-huh. Trouble. All right, America's Got Talent premieres June 4th at 9, 8 Central, right here on NBC.
All right.